What do I feel when reading the fans' theories? I don't read a lot of theories, although sometimes my mom or my dad will tell me some of the interesting ones. I always find it really fun to know what the fans are speculating about, sometimes because they're guessing correctly, and sometimes because they're guessing completely incorrectly, and I know I'm going to surprise them with the next book. But it's always fun to me to hear what the fans are thinking about, where the story's going. Who is the Green Dragon? For the time being, I'm going to say you're going to have to wait until the fourth book is out to find out. But I think you're going to be pleased with the answer, and the Green Dragon has a very interesting role to play in the story. Was I a Lord of the Rings fan? I was a Hobbit fan to begin with. I tried reading The Lord of the Rings when I was 12 or 13, and it scared the pants off of me. So I didn't read that till I was a little bit older, but I am a very big Lord of the Rings fan. Where does all the inspiration come from? It started by me not wanting to do my homework. I would stare out the window and daydream about all the things I'd rather be doing instead of working on that math problem in front of me. And of course, you know, sometimes I would read books and think, oh man, I wish they had done this instead of that. So that's always been one of the sources of inspiration, and I just try to tell the stories that I would enjoy reading.